and no nation which expects to be the leader of other nations can expect to stay behind in this race for space.
Seas around us represent one of our most valuable resources. If vigorously developed, this resource can be of great benefit